and welcome all. We are so glad to be here on this beautiful Seattle summer day. We're here today to witness the marriage between Gage and Hannah, who feel so lucky to be saying their vows in front of you all, the people who mean the most to them.
As all of you know by now, Hannah and I met on a kickball field shortly after she moved to Bentonville in the fall of 2021.
Gage, I cannot believe that our wedding day is here. While it came up sooner than anticipated, it seems like you and I have been ready and waiting for this day forever. Today is truly perfect. From the get-go, you and I have both emphasized how important our families are to us and how we're so lucky to have seven of the best examples of what fun, loving, and committed marriages should look like.
I knew Hannah was the person I wanted to spend every minute with for the rest of my life. It was on a climb to the top of Puerto Vallarta, on the top of the city at a holy cross overlooking the town, where I told you I loved you for the first time.
This, but these past few weeks have been a true testament to the man you are and the husband you're gonna be. With you, I know that I will never have to do anything on my own.
Just like the adventures before and all the adventures to come, I promise to always be with you every step of the journey. And I promise to always push us to new heights.
Don't wanna get ahead of myself, feeling things I've never felt. It's kind of hard for me to explain her personality in everything.
You show me the most pure and unconditional love. You make me feel safe and confident in who I am. You're so patient. You're the best fiance, son, brother, and friend. You're very weird and you have the best dance moves. You're generous, kind, and thoughtful. Gage, you're absolutely perfect for me and I cannot wait to be your wife.
She's really tempting me, oh.
Do you think I'll cherish our union? I love you more each day than the day before. I'll trust you and I'll respect you, laugh with you and cry with you, loving you faithfully through good times and bad, regardless of the obstacles that we may face. I love you the most, Hannah.
Space and time in the afterlife. Will she have my kids? Will she be my wife?
I promise to be your biggest supporter and advocate. And I promise that no matter how busy our day is, how tired I am, or if we've had a disagreement, that before falling asleep each night, the only outstanding argument will be whether or not I love you more or you love me most. I see these not only as promises but privileges. From this day forward, you will never walk alone, and with my whole heart, I take you as my forever partner.
She makes me feel at home, oh. Do you think I'm being foolish if I don't? I'm scared shoe might fit. She might just be my everything. Beyond, beyond space and time in the afterlife.
By the virtue of the authority vested in me by the state of Washington, I pronounce you to be husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
So much joy to see Hannah find her soulmate and partner in crime, and we've truly never seen Hannah this happy. If we haven't emphasized it enough, Hannah is perfect in our eyes. She may be the youngest of the Reynolds sister, but we mean it when we say that we all look up to her. Hannah is truly a leader in our family, and she inspires all of us to be better people. It is remarkable to us how she's able to be the nicest person ever, extremely successful in anything she pursues, and also has this fun-loving and adventurous spirit. Hannah, you are truly one of a kind, and Gage is so lucky to be marrying you, and we just can't wait to continue to see your guys' relationship. Cheers!
Is everything good I have to offer. I believe that. He's an incredible man, and he's marrying an incredible woman. And I'm so very happy to be here and be part of this. And thank you guys for that.
I wish you guys nothing but love and happiness for the rest of your lives. I'm so incredibly proud of you. Gage, Hannah, congratulations. Thank you all so much. Thank you, George and Sarah, for a beautiful, beautiful entire week. This has been amazing, so congratulations, you guys.
Thank you.
Cheers.
But anyway, I just, so blessed. I have the most amazing family. We're so excited to have you guys be part of it. And so grateful for today. Love you guys. Cheers.
Love you. Cheers.
This is the fourth time I've stood up to say words at one of my daughter's weddings. And it doesn't get any easier with practice. I can't believe that you've grown into such a beautiful young woman. It's old enough to get married. I don't have an overarching theme or a metaphor to tie these thoughts together, except my immense love for you. I hope over the next 100 years or so, you guys provide the icing for each other's cake. Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. Cheers.